Hillary, thank you. New tonight, one person is safe after escaping a house fire in West Birmingham. This is some cell phone video of the scene. If you see far back in the screen, the home fully engulfed, flames shooting out of the window. There was heavy smoke in the front of that home as well. We're told the cause of that fire is being investigated.